smells the crumbs from over there. He's gotta get inside. Slicks back his hair. It's a running start, flies through the air. After several tries, he's too tired to care anymore. Gives it one last shot. This time he succeeds. He lands right in the slot. He's about to feed. The Behind the stove, down into that little place where he came out from to bring the toaster crumbs back to his mouse wife. And they did cook up some kind of concoction that mice like. And they chowed down and drank some mouse wine. And then they made mouse love all night. And because the gestation period for mice is very quick, the very next day, they had 12 little mice babies. 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And the little mice babies came out from behind the stove, one by one, in a line, and marched across my living room. And tried to find something else to eat, but there wasn't anything, because we have a pretty clean house. Not by my choice. And then they gave up and they left and they went to Aaron Steele's house. You're heckling me by smiling. I had to get you back. And there they did create many, many mice babies and a whole mice mob of military eons of mice. Is that a word for mice? I don't think so. And then Aaron hired an exterminator and he came and got rid of them. And that's the end of the story. That's why we're here singing this song tonight. A mouse jumped out of my toaster. Now you guys. You do better than that. Must be some musicians here. Why don't we make a harmony? For singing. You are all excellent and beautiful. Oh, damn mice.